When you think agriculture, think Israel. Israel is a world leader in agriculture. Advanced technologies developed by Israeli scientists, along with a vast knowledge accumulated, are distributed statewide and exported to many countries that rely on Israeli agriculture expertise for their agricultural production. Breakthrough Israeli research and development provides solutions for complicated agricultural day-to-day challenges worldwide. Israel's geographical structure is diverse, and the soil and climatic conditions are mostly harsh. This led to the amassing of expertise and experience in agriculture in challenging areas with unique characteristics. Breakthrough discoveries have been made in this area. With desertification on the rise globally and water sources shrinking constantly, our farmers and researchers work to develop innovative solutions that are efficient and environmentally friendly. Israel is considered a leading pioneer in water and irrigation technologies. Dozens of technologies have been developed in Israel in this field, from water purification to water recycling and irrigation with treated wastewater, all of which enable efficient agricultural production. Drip irrigation, the most efficient irrigation method on Earth, was developed in Israel. Volcani Center researchers have developed systems which provide climate monitoring and control in greenhouses, namely temperature, humidity, and ventilation control. For a plant to grow and produce, it needs ideal conditions that aren't necessarily provided by nature or in its growing habitat. Welcome to the future of agriculture. Our advanced systems developed in Israel enable us to map and analyze crops and accurately observe and measure all parameters necessary for an ideal habitat for the plant while maximizing resource utilization. After a fruit or vegetable has been picked, it's the post-harvest period in which fruit quality gradually degrades, in many cases leading to an increasing amount of produce losses, resulting in massive financial losses. Our scientists have developed advanced means and methods to extend the shelf life of fruit without affecting taste or aroma. Research and development in labs across the country, predominantly Volcani Center, led to the development of high-yield varieties more resistant to adverse climate conditions, pests, and diseases. They are more aromatic and contain higher nutritional values. Volcani scientists also developed cooling and ventilation systems for dairy farms that substantially reduce the temperature and increase the welfare of cows, thus enabling intensive and profitable milk production in dairy farms in desert areas. Israeli dairy cows produce 12,000 liters of milk annually, a worldwide production record. Agricultural waste is a great nuisance to the environment and to farmers alike. Several Israeli companies provide advanced solutions to these challenges all around the globe. Their development technologies enable recycling and complete reuse of the waste as animal feed, crop fertilizer, and a renewable energy source. Our world is changing rapidly. World population is increasing along with the standard of living. Our needs grow while climate change impacts our environment and limits our attempts to increase world agricultural production. Today, with the knowledge accumulated over the years, Israel can provide advanced solutions to many of these challenges around the world. Think agriculture, think Israel.